yell if you need a hand. You've done well, mate. Bye-bye.
Wakimomo, wakimomo, wakimomo. Yep, I'm doing my wakimomo dance. You know why they call it that? Because I say wakimomo while I dance. Except I can't dance or sing. Something smells in here. I think it's you. You should go now. And take these with you.
Hey, bro. You picked a great time to visit. I just got some great new rank upgrades in this week. Get a load of these. You bought a beauty there, bro. Those frills won't know what hit them. Good one, mate. You should have fun with that. You boy. Catch ya, bro.
Well, look who's here! It's number one on the least wanted list!
That's rich, coming from number one on the annoying rat list. Now, will you scram? I'm busy.
Not until I get what I came here for.
Another tail kicking? Oh, I can give you that.
Thank you.
think of you?
Not bad. Not bad at all. You're almost as good as me. You know, Ty, still not too late to join us. We could use someone like you.
In your dreams, Fluffy.
If that's the way you feel, so be it. But don't expect any special favors next time we meet.
Good work in recovering the shadow drive, Ty.
No worries. What is it?
It's a component for a brand new power bunyip. You'll get to see it in action soon enough.
Good one.
This data nut is heavily encrypted. I suspect it may contain clues pertaining to Cass's plans.
Good luck, I found it, eh?
Indeed. I'll call you as soon as I've decoded it.
Mate, Min Min Mining needs your help. They're doing demolition work and have run out of explosives. Swing by Julius to grab some of his new U-Butte explosives and hightail it over to the mines.
Ah, Ty, these are my brand new experimental explosives. I need you to take them to the Min Min mining site. They're made from explodarium and are extremely volatile, so handle them with care.
Why is everyone so anxious for me to transport explosives these days?
Because no one else is mad enough to do it.
Fair enough.
You'll have to hurry, though. They have a very short shelf life before they become unstable and explode.
Let's go. eye, mate. Not a moment too soon. Some spot fire. Bonds a tie. You saved Greenwood Forest from ending up like a Sunday barbie at Maury's place.
I heard that. This just in on the wire, mate. One of our own is in strife. Dennis was in the Never Never helping set up a local bush rescue office when a Mutabarasaurus herd bailed him up. They're big dinosaurs, in case you didn't know. We need you to sort them out, mate.
Can you move me truck to safety, mate? Thanks, mate. I thought I was a goner. My whole life flashed before my eyes.
See anything interesting?
Nah. I was too scared about falling off the edge. I didn't pay attention. Well, I better motor. See you, Ty.
You again. So, see ya, bud.